We have to be careful of the private information we post. It could end up in the wrong hands, which is scary.
Being a good digital citizen means to be respectful on and offline.
It's important that we make good choices and stand up for cyberbullying.
Setting a good example for your friends is a brave thing to do. Learn to be a good digital citizen today.